Okay, the unsaved want nothing to do with God. If they wanted something to do with God, they would have gotten saved. See, that's why we have all these atheists out there, and these agnostics, and these people that believe in evolution. They want nothing to do with God. They hate the God of the Bible. Even though they say they don't believe in him, they hate everything about him. That's